Another big cable project is on the way for New Mexico author George R.R. Martin. He's the man behind the wildly popular Game of Thrones on HBO, of course. Well, now Cinemax wants a pilot for Martin's werewolf thriller called The Skin Trade. Martin actually says he wrote it back in the 1980s. He says he first tried to get this to screen more than 2 decades ago, but he didn't get the green light on it. So now here we are, 20 years later.